In Miami, they couldn't get enough gold Rolexes to supply the local market.
For the first 6 months of 1977, retail sales in Miami topped $10 billion.
No sign of recession here.
Now at 7, it became one of the most notorious hangouts for some of South Florida's shadiest characters. In the 1980s, the Mutiny Hotel in Coconut Grove hosted wild parties attended by cocaine cowboys, hitmen, gun runners, and movie stars.